Hello!
Alright, here's my audio cable so we can patch me in.
We're ready to go again.
Here's my smoothie, which is delicious.
Good morning, everybody.
Yes, indeed.
It's our second Sunday stream in a row. So, yeah, we're gonna have some fun today. Okay. Oh. Hey, Jeremy.
What?
Do you remember that thing that you said you were going to take care of?
Which thing?
The thing that I said, hey, do you want me to do this? And you said, I got it. And I'm like, great. I accidentally did it anyway, too, so no worries.
Wait, what? Oh, did I just double post?
No, I did, because you were going to do it. And I was just like, oh, I'm going to do this. This is my bad. Sorry.
Whoops.
But that's okay. It's okay. It's all good. It's all good. Good morning. Today we're going to be playing Iconoclasts. And drinking coffee. Like last time. Hey, Jeremy, who's that standing by you there?
I believe this is former President Barack Obama.
Do we have to... Do we have to put the former in front? I mean, can we just pretend?
It's a solemn reminder.
I like solid reminders.
Solemn reminder.
A solemn. Oh, I thought you said solid.
No, I did not say solid reminder.
I got a jaw situation today. I got, like, the click jaw thing going on.
No.
I don't know if I slept on it weird or, like, I was just doing some jaw stuff. Excessive jaw things.
Alright. Hashtag just jaw things.
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna play...
Oh, man, yeah. Get that working. That'd be a good one.
Get what working?
That.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So Jeremy just saw on my list of Steam games, there's a game called Iron Maiden. Ion Maiden. I don't know what I'm doing. Ion Maiden, it's made by 3D Realms, which made Duck Nukem.
And, Dick Nukem.
Dick Nukem. And also, excuse me, and also one of my favorite, Shadow Warrior, which is really fun, in the Build Engine. This game is also using the Build Engine. However, it's not playing properly on my computer. The frame rate is just atrocious. And, I haven't really had the time to look into what's going on there. This is going to be under your shit, isn't it? There you are. Okay, so we're going to play Iconoclasts. Iconoclasts. And I'm just going to continue on where Jeremy left off. Mm-hmm. And hopefully not be in...
I already sorted it.
Huh? What?
I already sorted the cables.
Thank you. Hopefully not be in a bad state of bad states. Ooh.
I'm only getting that in the right. There we go.
Yeah, this thing's a little jittery. I think I need to turn that down, that's for sure. Yeah. That thing's a little bit jittery. I don't know what's going on.
Hey,
I think I might need to replace it.
Real quick before you start.
Uh-huh.
Tab out to Discord. You've got yourself a push to talk again.
Silly Discord.
Oh. Oh, no.
Are you getting thick?
No. I feel like maybe I should have showered after I got home last night, because maybe whatever I was allergic to is on me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm allergic to myself.
But you haven't showered today?
Not yet.
Alright, load save. This guy?
Whichever one has a greater time. So
this guy.
That one.
Isiluger Labs.
Isiluger.
Mm-mm. No, she better didn't. Okay, I'm sorry.
This game has such personality.
It really does, just with all the things.
Would you like a slip of my ridiculously sweet smoothie?
I'm gonna try that out, yeah. What's in here?
Blueberries, strawberries, grapes. I would have added an apple to give it something a bit more, you know, tart, but we don't have any.
We have one apple.
We have one apple. Okay, well, I missed it.
That is nice.
It's very light.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so...
So, that's your gun button. You can charge that.
This is my hit you with a wrench button. And this is my switch weapons. Okay. Whoa. So, just the two weapons for now.
Yeah, just the two weapons.
Okay, so that does that too. Okay, so the trigger buttons don't really do anything extra. Do combustion testing. So where did we leave off?
Oh yeah, open the map.
There's a little golden baby.
Map. Okay, so you're headed to the question marks first.
Oh, I can do this. It's underwater.
You can swim faster, but it does consume oxygen faster.
Oh, I didn't know that. So... Oh gosh, come on. That was... interesting.
Okay, so you can't go that way, but you do have a key for the thing to the right.
Overstun. Is that a good thing?
Yeah.
Alright, so let's see here. It's the one we're going down. What's up, fish? Okay, I can't shoot underwater.
You cannot shoot underwater.
Can I wrench underwater?
I don't remember.
He looks evil. Look at those fucking
teeth. Yeah, no, these fish are frightening. You can.
I don't know, man.
So you may wish to get out of the water, because every hit that you take removes one of your power-ups, the first of which was the extended underwater breathing.
Got him.
So, and then those little bits that you collect from an enemy
will replenish
the first one. Ooh, that almost works.
What?
So the charge-up of this gun creates a missile that needs to get up to speed, but once it is up to speed, it creates explosions.
Oh, come on, that was like right on him. Schwadabs. Oh, frick. Okay. Well, where? I can't go straight. I gotta get past this guy. Okay.
You do.
Bye. Okay, so those are really meant to. Those are meant to be a oh shit thing.
Yeah.
Kill the enemy thing. I'm doing great. Issy scientist. I don't think the one concern is even aware we got ivory from these white and blue ivory pustules.
Oh, we're still doing that.
Oh yes. I forget what each
Me
thing
too.
Was, but
I completely
whatever.
Forgot.
The concern always generated ivory out of
any natural material.
Our technology is too primitive to generate a larger unit of love. We try to do this. So these pustules, that's such a gross word, are vital to us. Everything seems to have ivory inherent to its structure, so you can extract some from any known material. It feels unnatural to. Nah, I can't do a good Patrick Warburton impression, can you?
Is that what you were going for?
I was trying. I said I can't.
I'm not sure how.
I can't do it. It feels unnatural to do that. Plus, I'm a little stuffy myself. It feels unnatural to do that, though. When every ounce of ivory that has left a material, it turns to dust. We were gifted these ivory pustules, given to us by our ancestors for care and procreation.
Yeah, this is the colony that's, like, based around sex.
Colony of fuckers. Look at her. Boink, 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 boink. Fate wants us to thrive and make love. He wants us to survive and multiply. Man and woman, together, embraced by the old spirits. Our town is being attacked. Okay, Mina should know how to make use of this. Just shoves her dick in her. A new key item.
So, you're looking for three of those. You've already got one.
There. Alright, so I did the thing. Why is it still a question mark? Oh, there's a way question mark way out there, isn't there?
A little air pocket for you.
For me.
Give me that. I don't think I'm going the right way then.
You're going the right way.
Blah. Blah.
I mean, you could be going the right way.
Blah. Alright, so he just gave me a key. I forgot what the name of it was.
The Trinity Key. It's one of three pieces.
Oh, okay. So there's the Trinity Key, there's Neo, and then there's Morpheus.
Well.
Procured in Puvia.
You break that with the bomb gun, I believe.
Wow. Go away. I do not like upon you. Hi, lady!
So as far as I can tell, there's not any reason to go into that maze with the fish there. But it seems...
like it wants
conspicuous.
You to?
Conspicuous.
I want to pray at the ancestral vessel. But this place is built like crap. Constantly changing, and you can't find anything again. Well, you're fucking Becky Bright Eyes, aren't you? Jesus.
So, the ones on the right is a good opportunity to show you how the missile works.
Why did it pause right before it?
Because, like I said, it needs to activate it and then it.
Interesting. Let's try it. Alright, what is this thing? There's gotta be. Okay, I'm gonna. Fuck your mom.
Okay, don't die, please.
I died.
Bye.
Oh, God. Perished. Okay.
Oh, good. It saved here.
Good, yeah. Thank you for all that. Okay. So,
Oh, I understand what the point of that is.
What?
Go back to the right for a second.
Like if this door wasn't open?
If you hadn't opened that from the other side, you'd have to go through that crack.
Hmm. That's a good thing
news,
we figured that
I
out.
I opened that door from the other side.
Good news, everyone!
Who likes good news? Everyone? Well then, good news, everyone.
Go away. I don't want to talk to you. You're kind of a Debbie Downer. Becky Bright Eyes, Debbie Downer, Georgette, Gravy. Oh, I have a bomb! Okay!
And then she does a little hair flip. It's almost as though it was in response.
It's like.
Like, that's it. Alright, so I think you're headed for the next question mark.
Okay. No, it's still there as a question mark. Did I miss something?
No, the next one to the right, I would assume.
Right, but why would it still be a question mark?
I don't know. Maybe they clear once you've done all of them, because they're active simultaneously.
What's this box?
It's a box.
What's it?
You can pick it up. Stand up. It was part of the puzzle to open this door, which has already been solved.
Oh, I see a wrench sticking out of the water. Alright, where am I going? That away. Okay. Door.
Oh, it's a locked thing.
And I got a cat.
I don't know if you can break the spikes.
Can I jump over them?
Yeah.
Wow.
Jumping over them.
I don't have enough left. Or anyway. How do I jump over them?
By jumping over them.
Dude, oh. It doesn't feel like I should have been able to clear that. Oh well. Whoa. Look at her little face. Look at her little face.
And yeah, she's great. She's so great.
That's cute.
Robin's just great.
What? Whoa, is this home?
Yeah, it automatically aims at close enemies.
Interesting.
Well, she does. There was originally going to be, like, free aiming in this game, but, like, that's stupid. So Robin just takes it for you.
I have a feeling that this guy...
Maybe the glowing part.
...needs to get hit on his tail. If he would just... No, stop! You're being a dick. Electric maintenance. Sure. I'm gonna go up here first, though.
Alright.
Wait. Don't you want to explore?
Of course I do.
Got a little butt. She's got a little ladder butt.
What are these things?
These are. They look like they got faces on them. See, they got like little red beady eyes with a brow. Yeah.
Okay, this is one butt. That's back into the room you were in.
Boing,
you passed me that box of tissues.
What? Yes. Bugatti!
Thank you. You're right, I am right
here. Huh?
What?
I said Bugatti. You wanna hear something funny?
Always. Oh god, this looks like a tree.
Escape program sector. No need going there without having the three keys yet.
Wait,
why would
the
sign say that? Yeah. That's fucking funny.
Okay, so where's the last key?
Probably where the question mark is.
Check your map.
That away.
Oh, okay. Yeah, over there.
Buy things.
Oh, and a save point, too. Great.
Oh, come on. Game. Bum. Gonna save my progress. Do you mind if I save over this?
Yeah, no, that was the point.
Okay.
Save progress.
It's really funny.
What? Game's so cute.
Can I get up there?
No, that is a return.
Why?
I think it says overstun because someone earlier commented that your gun was like a stun gun. So it's not overkill.
Someone?
Like the last agents stream? That came to your house.
Oh, okay.
Like, all you have is this pity excuse for a stun gun. So.
I don't know, it seems to be massively effective.
They're just stunned.
They disappeared.
Look, it's just like Pokemon Faint.
They disappear with a little skull that floats up.
Yeah. They're stunned.
Mm-hmm.
It's a stunned skull.
You sound like a concerned mother back in the day. Are they dying or are they just stunned?
I imagine you don't want to fall in that.
Wasn't that at the first part?
Excellent. This looks like an arena.
Yep. Oh, lovely. Gotcha. Excuse me. You know what I want to play on stream?
What?
But I was thinking about it. I don't think that it would be, like, the whole game on the stream, but, Batman for the NES.
Ooh.
Yeah. Because I can only get past a certain spot. Okay, I can't do that. Okay. In Batman, before it's just, nope.
Okay.
Not gonna do
it. That's conspicuous.
What, that it, she goes behind it?
Well, no, just it's a unique feature, and there's those dudes on the other side of it.
I'm gonna... Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's just foreground,
I thought guess. I thought it was a thing. Okay. Can I push this? There's another one on that side.
So many of these rooms look like
I'm thinking... Areas. Yeah, I'm thinking way too hard about all this. Magician.
Okay, great. Those are off now.
Hi!
Hi!
Friend? Come on, die. Yeah. If you're carrying any seeds with you, for the love of ancestors, be careful with them. These are the ivory power generating rooms, and seeds go nuts inside all concentrated ivory. Good for ruining concerned machinery, but it'd just be as effective against us, after all. Our town is being attacked! Wait, they kind of fluctuate, you know, with their tone.
Well, because they're like, oh, hello, visitor, have you heard the tale of Darth Plagueis the... Wait, you have something to say? Oh, God.
The only big bear is watching.
Hi.
I'm watching you. Our town is being attacked. Okay, Mina, I should know how to make use of this.
Alright, great. Now we've got all the credit keys.
Alright, you do this guy.
Sorry.
Good job.
For some reason, the electrical maintenance room seemed to be having real lighting problems.
Oh, come on, give him a voice. Look what he's wearing! He's wearing a fucking suit jacket with no sleeves. He deserves a voice. Oh, fucking, never mind, that's all he's gonna say. Wait, what did he say? Was it useful?
Just that the electrical rooms, which I believe is our next destination.
Oh, real lighting problems. Okay.
Bouncy, bouncy, bounce.
Oh, shit, fuck.
Uh-oh. One of those is a boss room.
Oh, my gosh. I don't know, man. Oh, only Big Bear says bless you.
Thank you, friend.
He's an ordained minister. Your assumption was correct, Mr. Jimmy.
That's the thing that wakes shit up.
Did you see this freaking eyeball? Look at him! I don't know, man. I don't know. You got some issues, buddy. Ouch! Okay, I'm gonna miss him. Ah! Stop it!
So, what you may not be aware of since I was playing is that attacks that come from that green thing have to be reflected with.
Wait, what green thing?
This green effect.
Oh. Oh, like.
Yeah.
Like he's fucking Ganondorf or something?
Yes.
Ah! Ah! Okay, I'm gonna get this.
He's invulnerable.
Oh, it even has a little green wrench icon
for
a split second on it. Boom!
Right, now you can kill it.
Oh.
Before it.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Alright. Who the fuck are you here?
Someone?
No, not at all.
Should I go check on that?
Yeah, if you don't mind.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, now there's two of them.
Yeah.
Maybe. How do you guys like this game? I freaking love this game a lot. It's adorable, it's amazing, it's just highly detailed and just super fun. I'm not doing so hot right now, but it's pretty good. being shirtless helps with sleeping.
Admit, 504.
Hilarious.
Yeah. Oh, that's what those boxes are there for, to block the stuff so
you can
get.
I'm doing okay. I got this. Big Bear wants you to make sure of us.
No.
Can't do that on Twitch, I don't think.
No, can't.
Yeah!
Hey there, Howling Good Games.
Okay.
It's sweet. It's so sweet.
Would you compare it not really to Mega Man? More like Mega Man meets Castlevania Metroid?
It's definitely a Metroidvania kind of thing, like, but...
Oh, that's a good way of combining those two games together into one term.
Yes, it is. I'm glad we came up with it just now.
Look at us. We're so smart.
It's really charming. The game has such personality. Burp. Burp.
Oh, I don't need to do those. Wait, those green things were somewhere else in here, weren't they?
Yeah.
So, now that I know how to get them, they're not...
Oh, now you can use the quick way back up.
They're not super bad.
Or I guess you can kill these guys for health, too.
Can I get that? Come on! Get the... Aww.
What a new and exciting lexicon, he says. Or, well, they say.
No, it's all caps, so it's, what a new and exciting lexicon! Mwah! That's the voice I'm giving it. How do I do this thing?
So you need to use the rolly bomb? Except
probably,
have it underneath.
Like, how do... You know what thing? There you go.
That also works.
To infinity and that way. fuck you, save point. Oh, that worked.
Nice.
Save progress. Yes, please. Progress saved. Arise, chicken.
Chicken arise.
Chicken arise. I don't think that's ever gonna leave my vernacular.
Nope. I'm fine with that.
Arise.
This apparently guy gets you
it. Get it. I get a lot of things. Bam, son! Okay.
Oh, good. We're going back up to that list of all the green things.
A new question mark.
I'm sure this won't end poorly.
What a shocking development. How will our can you come down here, please? I love you. I hit that. I'm good. Trust that. It's me. I'm Ben. Trust me. No. Come on. Whoa, that was freaking long range. Okay. You know what? You guys are not cool when you team up like this. That's not okay. I'm not okay with you doing this. No. And I have to reflect the thingy.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm doing it and it's not doing. I know I'm doing it wrong, I'm just complaining.
So, you know that bit where you hold down your wrench button when your wrench spins?
Okay, that's way better
for this. Just don't do it too soon either.
Yeah. Fuck you. No, fuck me.
Perished.
Fuck me. Perished.
You.
I love how she just freaking like.
Wham! Also, like, where are you on this end screen? You're on a clump of earth floating in these weird little pointy somethings.
Pointy somethings. You know what? Screw you. I don't even want you anymore. You are not my friend. You are not my friend. Hello! Look, I can shoot at them before they go in. Oh no! Got it. I'm over here, dummy! I'm getting better, see?
Yeah.
Ow. I spoke too soon. Yikes.
I saw that you did that. For some reason, the notifier didn't go off, though, which is troubling. Howling Good Games has followed the thing, but we didn't hear the noise.
Yay!
So...
We got another stalker.
Did the fox come up on the screen and I just didn't notice it, or did it just not happen at all?
No. I would have heard it.
Yeah.
It's a loud enough noise. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. It just did it.
About time.
The noise didn't go off, though.
Hmm.
Hey, thank you for following.
Yeah.
How deep, though?
You can't just ask someone how deep.
Let's see. Do I have the 3 seashells? Okay. So.
Missile time.
That's yeah. Boom. Beep beep beep. Okay. And then. Okay. I think I know what I need to do here. But this is gonna be rough. How do I
think you need to just go up there yourself.
Oh, Jesus. Oh. Ah!
You don't want to be there.
Why?
I guess that works.
I think that's what I was meant to do. That's what I was born to do!
I thought you were gonna get crushed.
Have a bomb, friend! It's okay, though. Twitch is goofy sometimes.
Extremely.
I don't know if it's Twitch or just the hi. But
yeah, sometimes Twitch is goofy. But as affiliates, we're not allowed to say that.
If that was the case, then all those YouTubers complaining about YouTube would be shit-canned from YouTube.
Well, that's a different agreement.
You're a different agreement.
It's true.
You read that entire thing. Did it say anything about shit-talking on Twitch?
No.
Okay. So that does that. That's very nice.
Ooh, I understand.
Arise, chicken. I say it all the time.
I say it all the time.
I see dead.
You did?
Bruce Willis is
dead.
Like, I love that. Whip!
Blomp.
Look at this. Whip blunk.
This game's so bouncy.
I
know that's what you put on the caption.
What a bouncy world to live in.
It's such a good. It's so good.
I'm gonna switch to this one. Ow, my jaw. I like to solve all my problems by blowing them up as well. Hey, you know, Mr. Good Games, Mr. Howling. If you want to join us
or anything.
Yeah, sorry to
assume
pronouns. If you want to, holy Aztec fuckery. If you want to join us in the Discord, there is a Discord, and you can speak upon us because you do have a lovely speaking voice. I was watching his stream.
Yeah,
last night.
This is the person you mentioned.
Wolfgang.
Ah, yes, Wolfgang.
Wolfgang. Wolfgang. Well, this is the place we need the three Trinity keys for. This is a tribute to our God of Protection. He will help us stay hidden, even now.
Oh, yeah. He is extremely inconspicuous.
What a godlike thing. I don't know what the heart is in response to. Could have been a lot of things.
The compliment
Whatever.
About his voice.
Oh, okay. Well, it is. It was very soothing. Guess it's a bit visually overdone for what is a vital machine. You do Mina, or Mina.
Ramming these keys in here and flipping this.
Give me a nice, lovely voice.
There's so many cigarettes.
Oh, okay. So you want Mina to be Dr. Mrs. the Monarch, then?
I did check out your Discord when I was watching you yesterday. But I didn't go into it.
Let me take care of the thing over here. Actually, wait, no, you can do it.
Alright.
Yeah. Move your mouse over to Discord, right click on Howling Good Games.
Where?
It's in the viewer list.
Oh, here?
Yeah. It's useful because it's the one that's not colored like the rest of them.
And then
go down to Roles. And grant them Fox Friend and Commentary Group.
Alright, and now you can join the stream.
Yeah, with commentary crew role, you can just pop in here, because
okay.
Think that you're a fine
Did Mina smoke too much? Is that what you're doing?
I don't know.
Alright, do it again.
Which? A different one? Or
no,
that
just
one?
Whatever you want to do.
Ramming the... No, I can't. Ramming these... No, I can't. I don't have a voice for her.
ramming these keys in here.
Oh,
and
no.
Flipping the
no,
switches.
No.
Well, then...
Oh, wait. Hang on.
Uh-oh.
My luscious... That one.
Now pinch my bottom 3 times.
Yeah, do that for...
Careful not to get doo-doo on your fingers. There's... Sorry. Sorry, if you don't know what I'm friggin' talking about, just YouTube Fairy Wish Prince. It's fucking funny. Ramming these keys in here and flipping the switches should be as simple as shoving scallion in a... I don't know what that word is. A what? Cox in ha?
Wow. You just went there.
I don't think I could have said that any whiter. do you have any tortillas? Grassy ass.
I had a man comment once.
I had a man.
What? Well, I was working at Walmart, and there was somebody buying... the customer in front of me was buying a number of things, one of which was, quinoa?
Quinoa! Did he say quinoa?
No, the gentleman behind her... I needed a price check. The point is, I needed a price check.
Yep.
On the quinoa. Quinoa. And, my manager asked me, you know, is it the red quinoa or the black quinoa? And this guy behind the person I'm actually helping, I'm sure he thought he was hilarious. He's like, with a name like quinoa, could it be any other color than black? I'm like, holy shit, guy!
Whoa!
Not only is this not your purchase, that's way not okay. Also, never pronounce it that way again.
Whoa, okay. Holy crap! Did you see him?
Yeah.
So, okay, it's intelligent.
Inelegant,
okay. But it's worth... It's going to be worth it. A mechanic like you will just love... What?
Look.
What?
It's the thing.
Oh, jeepers. Oh, no! Holy crap! That scary-ass face! Damn it! Can that concerned thing find out what machines do? Well, we don't have time to check. It could probably be used to tear this whole lab and the town apart.
Hair.
Probably. We got separated, but we could tag one another from down here if we... Gross. Down here if we need the other's help.
So I played ahead a little bit. This
what,
is quite
what is
difficult.
Happening?
Yeah, now you're Mina.
Oh, Jesus.
You have a gun.
I don't... Okay. I don't fucking know what I'm doing. Okay, so Mina has a gun.
Yep.
Mina's
cool. She flipped the switch, which, You're safe under that little...
Am I?
Well, yes.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
So, the same thing that just happened in the cutscene to which you were paying attention.
I was. Not.
Flip back to Robin and go wrench that thing.
Yes, sir. Oh. Okay, so that does that.
Alright, now while that's happening, get up there and hit the hell out of that thing.
Okay. Ow. Oh, come on.
You need to jump from the higher one.
Yeah. Ow. With my wrench?
Yes.
Okay.
And now, swap back to Mina and shoot the crap out of that in its mouth. Good, you've completed one cycle.
Okay, alright, I'm getting this.
Well, no, the switch needs activated. As Mina.
God, you have it. How?
You hit it. Use the wrench button.
Might need to do another.
Yeah, that's not a problem. It took me about 3 tries. Alright, so this time it's the gear on Mina's side that needs touching.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck, okay.
Which means you'll need to be on the bomb weapon to switch.
Yep.
You get the idea.
Yeah.
This is a very hectic thing.
This is great! Oh, Mina dead!
Is she gonna fall into the... Yeah! Oh, she didn't fall on her face.
Retry!
Retry!
Oh god, can I skip? Oh,
yes.
Thank you. Okay. Wait, what's that noise? How's that noise go?
Sure.
The Mary Poppins finding something in her bag voice? Or noise? You know what I'm talking about.
Yes.
Okay. Boom.
Nope, I have to activate the switch first.
Sure. Why not? Oh, wait. Look at this. Look at Mina just like, eh. She's so fucking sassy. Look at her.
Out.
Alright. Bam.
So, you managed to put this over to this side. Platform.
Yeah.
Is on the wrong side.
What?
The sliding platform is on the wrong side.
Okay.
Does Mina have a bomb or a way to put it back?
That's a good question. There's no other weapon.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess her shotgun just counts then. Alright, cool.
But
I was worried.
Okay, so Mina's the one that needs to shoot the face.
Well, I mean, Robin also has a gun.
Well, then, why, when it went over there, why wasn't I able to go shoot the face?
When, what went where?
The face... Never mind, I'll just... I'm glad you're here, because this is complicated.
What's glowing? No, not that one.
You know what? You're glowing. Are you crazy?
No, the other side.
What?
The one that is glowing.
Oh my god.
Especially
so
for
that side's glowing, but I need to.
Yeah. Oh.
Thank you. And thank you. And now I need to shoot the dickens out of you.
Maybe with charge.
No, the thing came out.
No, there was another thing.
That was another thing.
It was a separate thing.
Okay. Okay.
This is very hard.
It's gonna be okay. Hey, Mina.
So, how in good games? Feel free to pop into the stream channel. Commenting.
The Dixord, Discord channel. Or the Dixord channel, you know, whichever. No, come on. Oh, now that one's blind. Oh my gosh.
The good news,
good news, everyone,
is that it's not timed. that you don't have to get there.
Okay, see, I thought it was, so that is good news.
Well, if it is timed, it's an extremely forgiving timer, because I never had it reset. It's just kind of a, like, here, get here.
Ow, 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 ow.
Oh, you rocked right into that.
I really did.
Stylish.
What is?
No, nope. It's the missile, I guess.
Okay.
Also, maybe kill that?
I'm trying.
No, the one that...
I'm trying to. It's... Nope.
Regular bomb?
Because in its mouth, it's got that rock thing that I can destroy, but why?
Just a regular bomb upward.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Sure,
okay.
Okay, that's bad.
Did I get it?
Okay,
what is
probably
that?
Just shoot the big glowing thing.
Art! Me in half.
You got your first hit on you after the first phase, so that's pretty darn good.
I'm getting better.
I think you probably take that out of Sabina before you swap.
Hmm?
Okay, never mind. They just get destroyed by the end of the phase. Got there.
Nice, nice, nice.
In fewer tries than that took me, too. So.
Oh, really?
Good friggin' job.
That's because I'm better than you!
Oh.
I'm just kidding. Oh, crap! We went way too hard on it. That's. I like when video game characters say, oh, crap! Well, hopefully all those parts that fell off were just decorative. I'll power it back on. Bam. I think power in a lot more places is needed now. You killed your god!
But don't sweat it. We just need to run back to every other scientist we met, bring a spark plug to each of the other scientists from another scientist we got it from, and all the scientists together can unlock the fuse box with the password hidden somewhere, well hidden somewhere in town. Got that? Good. Or it could be the main cable I'm plugging the next one.
Jesus.
When I saw that big friggin' text box appear, I'm like, oh no, I'm gonna be here for an hour.
That's really humorous.
That's really good. So good.
So you didn't save your progress when you did that part?
No, I continued my file on my computer.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
This is the ancestral vessel.
Give me a second. This is the ancestral vessel of my people, the Issei. It is our link to the spirits, our ancestors, and the lives still to be created.
Okay, Drew Carey.
Really? Drew Carey? I know who Drew Carey is, but what do you mean, Drew Carey?
There's a thing with a lot of what?
Boop. What now?
Not actually Drew Carey, it's just the first name I can think of.
It's a band made to create new life, and after a priest marries a couple, we highlight the occasion by painting new husband and wife on the hull of the vessel or inside it. Just paint them right onto it.
Well, see, look, there's a little people on it.
We highlight the occasion by painting a new husband and wife on the hull of the vessel, like painting them into the hull, like as they're screaming in agony.
I mean, there's some screaming, but it's not agony.
The life of an Issei culminates with the blessing of a newborn.
You gonna give me grandchildren yet?
Scripture we found inside spoke of the importance to preserve our species. There are old machines inside, but there is nothing we can read from them since they're broken. Pretty impressive, right? It's broken, though. You're not a whole lot of spiritual, are you? I'm convinced that if your people just knew what we learned from here, you'll want to join our way of life. God, you sound like a fucking cultist.
I mean,
I should know.
Yeah. Ooh. I already want to join your way of life. Your society is literally fuck constantly.
My mother comes from your country. She ran off with my father. Turns out your people get very upset when someone does that. Oh, right. Oh, right. The power cable. Why'd you go ghost text?
Uh-oh.
I forgot where it is. Bash. You! Unimproved housing factories. Ivory mining. Wait, what's his voice again?
Aw, Toodles.
See you later.
What do I call you?
Wolfgang?
We figured this out. Wolfgang.
Yeah.
Bye.
Have fun storming the castle. Do you think it'll work?
It should work. I don't know if we'll reach the castle in this playthrough.
No, it's fucking from Princess Bride.
I know.
Oh, fine. Unapproved housing, factories, ivory mining, worshipping a giant machine and dressing it in rags as if it's a shame to be shown here. I tell you not to do these things. But what do I care? Oh, wait. I'm being silly. I must flaunt my blackest cape.
Oh, right. We gave him Snape.
Oh, right.
Now I remember.
I'm being silly. I must flaunt my blackest cape and proceed with the
exsanguinations.
I'd tell you a big secret about what's in this room, but you probably wouldn't listen. You do Snape better than I do.
At this point, our secrets likely don't need to be secrets. If you leave a lie to fester through generations, it becomes unwritten law.
Wow, Jesus. You got those scream sneezes.
This is not news to you.
It's conveniently
exploitable. I don't want to be here. But you're mining ivory, which is a problem.
And he's like...
evidently, I'm the only one still willing to do things sensibly around here. Okay, no.
You right?
No, I need to go change. It must be on me. I'll be right back. Different shirt.
I don't know what he meant by it must be on me. Maybe he got boogers on him. And the first sensible thing I will do is have this bright-haired bother killed off once and for all. Oh god! He just freaking punched her. You almost seem as resilient as the most blessed of agents at this point. To me, you're just the last remnant of any relation to that demon Elro. Knowing that him and his family line are finally erased from this world, I might even consider a smirk again. Luckily, Agent White here can help with that. Such violence. Oh, just okay. Super wasn't preparing for another boss battle. Jeez. God, dang. Dive.
That's it. Yes. Must be on. Ben.
Like your boogers? What do you mean it?
The allergen that we thought was clinging to me earlier. Do you remember that conversation at all?
No, sir. I don't tend to remember things.
I'll keep that in mind.
I don't know if that does anything.
It creates moving cover.
I'll get the door, then we just keep running. Yeah, man. Oh, jeez.
I'm sorry, what?
Whoa, he iced the floor. I'm not...
Duck?
I'm not...
Can you still duck?
Oh, I guess. Jesus. Okay. Stop, please. It's weird. Okay.
What a multi-use ability he has. Ooh, that's bad.
Yeah, I don't know what to do there. Okay.
Can we take a real quick break?
Fast? Let's go ahead and pause it. And we're going to take a 5 minute? 5 minute? 10 minute?
Yeah.
Which one?
5 minute.
5 minute. Okay, we'll be back. Bye. back at it. Okay. So. Alright. Ah! Don't know how to get past that one. Ah! Frick!
Okay.
Okay, so Mina's dead.
So. I can see that the solution is either like shoot that a bunch to push it back or run. I don't know. I'm guessing run and dodge.
Okay, missiles aren't helping. Yeah, so it's just run fucking. Fucking run. Ugh.
That's bad.
Hello?
That's very bad.
I'm running out of air. I literally don't know what to do. Oh, okay. Thank you, Mina. Okay.
That made me panic a little bit.
That guy can't be loose down here. I think I have an idea. Hurt him until he has
hurt
to
hurt him.
Hurt him.
Oh, he's wet. Oh. That's an excellent detail.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, another boss fight, alright.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, Agent White, please calm down.
I don't know how to test his little. Okay.
What, that?
Yeah.
Ooh, okay. Yeah, what did you do? His health is constantly draining.
How do we get past that laser button?
Well, if it's coming from the ceiling, probably duck.
No, it's coming from him. Oh, wait. We got him.
You put one of those explodey seeds in him.
Oh, Jesus. Is it gonna be okay? Oh. Okay.
You just...
I'm guessing you haven't gotten this far.
Nope. I stopped when the boss fight began.
Oh, my. I killed an agent? What did I do?
Converted his biological material into an ivory tree, I guess.
This is amazing! The spirits are speaking to us. There is actually a way to destroy these beasts. And it is through an expression of such beauty. Is it time for the Issi to finally rise above their enemies? While keeping our minds level for a bit, this just proved to us that the agents do have ivory blood. He's like, maha! I don't know about you, but that worries me. Mina shoved seeds into this man's body, and he died much the same way seeds break ivory. Fueled technology. Wait, is it ivory fueled?
Yeah.
Okay.
Line breaking. I said that weird.
Ivory fueled technology. But they couldn't be robots. Why don't you do one of these guys? Because I feel like I'm having a conversation to myself.
But they couldn't be robots. That's way too sophisticated, even for them.
What if they are divine?
Don't be ridiculous.
Yes, it seems possible that one could live without... What?
Yeah, you take that.
Erythrocratic blood. You okay? Was that a sneeze or a cough?
Sneeze.
Oh, okay. I'm not really sure what to think about this.
The gods are our gods. The one concern... Ravage the planet. How could the gods be theirs?
Our ancestors' seeds do hold great power, too. We must believe they are the answer to our problems. This man was just a creature.
Mina, did you notice anything else peculiar about this man? Like possibly the laser eyes?
I'm sorry, I'm just a bit...
Don't worry about his death. You've made a discovery. Science. Now, did he exhibit anything strange? Well, other than ivory in his veins. Well, I was joking, but all right.
He shot lasers from his eyes.
I'm sorry?
He shot hot and cold laser beams from his eyes. It seemed to depend on the glasses he wore.
He could create such concentrated energy beams in compact form?
Meanwhile, Robin's like, anybody notice me bouncing over here? just bouncing away.
We must study this man's anatomy.
Oh. It's black. Question mark, exclamation point. In terror bang.
Ha! Let her tell the one concerned about what has happened.
Her?
Yeah, he's in black.
Oh, black's a girl?
Yeah.
We should
Which
really
is why Snape is an excellently funny voice.
We should really be getting back to where we fought the machine so we can move this place. Oh, she just went inside me.
Yeah.
Can I pick these? They look delicious. Ivory blood. Can that simply be technology?
There's no doubt in my mind that the agents aren't of science. They are but demons.
They're butt demons.
Butt demons are the worst.
So, it looks like I gotta go that way and then up, right?
Yeah.
Bye, guys.
Oh, it just shortcuts you as soon as you leave the room. That's nice.
You know how people say you're looking in all the wrong places? The agents can die from the seeds we have here. Guess I wasn't really looking for that stuff anyway, really. Sorry, just thinking aloud. Having a hard time being happy about defeating this agent, but now that I've tasted blood, I want more. Feels like everything I do lately, I'm always reminded it's a stupid thing to do. Sometimes I worry and make decisions out of spite. Do you often feel your decisions are too drastic and personal? It happens. Thanks, I'll explain things later. Man, I'm doing it again! Thinking about stupid personal crap when we have to save the town. Let's do this already. Just charge up the machine like before. Yeah, that worked out well so much the last time.
Oh, wait, you have to activate the switch first. Like before, you did this, man.
I know, right? Thank the ancestors, it still works. Don't be scared. We do this on a regular basis. Anything this
I'm
does.
I'm a little scared.
Anything this does scares me. What is happening?
Background is moving. Did it just move the entire friggin' place?
Oh. This machine moves the entire freaking place and even surrounding corals along the ocean floor. It can't go too far yet, but it's a massive undertaking after all. We hope it keeps our location hidden, even if the concern knows we're underwater. The idea is to have several towns like this, these once were capable. I hope this move helps us for now, though, so we can plan something safer. I need to see Mom and Samba. I think I could get the lab's hatch leading to town open. Come back.
Neat.
Okay, so up.
Oh, now the electricity's off. Good. Oh, I know, I guess it just says that.
What, the sign?
Yeah. I was expecting it to have changed now that you're...
I think it might be, like, a warning for the townspeople? Hey, something I noticed...
Huh?
Something I noticed that I gotta fix...
Ooh, fish!
That really scared you!
Ooh, fish!
That was freaking funny. Oh wait, I'm supposed to go up. Shit, okay. Shit. Okay, let me see if I can go up there from here. Something I notice is,
Where's the tree?
I know, right?
Talk to them, where's the tree?
Oh, okay.
I think they... can't just move the tree.
I think they did something with it. Maybe they ate it. Oh, that scientific experiment was delicious. On the intro video, it's a little bit choppy. Mm. So I'm gonna try to fix that. Something to drag the agent's body away for study. That ain't blood.
Oh, great, good.
That ain't blood for a good and healthy soul. Oh, and Minan ran up this way just now if you were looking.
Thanks.
Look at him bopping. Look at his neck action. Beep, 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 beep. Okay, do I go up? I think I go up.
Yeah.
Look at a little butt.
Butt. Yeah, there was a hatch here previously.
Oh, these guys. What the hell just happened? The whole place moved. Where will we tell our backup troops to go now?
Are these the same two that we...
I think so. I hope so. Can we even get out of this town? We're in the middle of water. Why isn't General Chrome here? He'd have some ideas.
Shut up with the questions. General claimed to have had a revelation about Lane and went to the west. I'm sure he found something much more important.
Where did the agents go, though?
I don't care about those stupid agents. We need to think of something. The people probably barricaded themselves in their homes as part of some procedure.
So they've just given up their town?
No idea. Maybe they intend to starve us out here or something. Hopefully they'll have some nasty giant robot surprise for us.
Don't say that!
Calm down. I'll just go check how the other guys are doing. Don't crap your pants.
Too late. Got the brown matter all over the mess. Do I have to fight him?
Ooh, yeah, you do. You get to fight these people now. They've got very bouncy grenades. Oh, there's 12 left. See, it is a stun gun.
Neat.
He's stunned.
And now I can kill him. Oops. Nope.
Hey, yeah, going up.
Bleh.
Excuse me. Why can't I help Terry?
Ooh! Hello. You can break those red blocks with a ground pound. You know that.
What's a ground pound?
Jump, and then, well, in the air, push down and jump.
Oh.
Or I guess being down here works too. So he's invulnerable. That also works.
Neat. Oh, she does a little Spider-Man pose. Butcha! Butcha! That's cool. Oh, look at this! See the one little rose there?
Yeah. Everything's so cute.
These boxes remind me of crates from Chippendale's Rescue Rangers. Don't laugh upon me. I wonder if I can catch him unawares. Nope. Oh, that just teleported me back.
Sure.
You're being killed!
Sir, you are being killed.
Look at these skulls. They look like the Queen of Hearts from...
I think you commented on that previously.
Oh, okay. That sounds like me. Sounds like something I'd say. Hello! No. Left. Okay.
That worked surprisingly well. Ooh, they've got guns! And they work.
You idiot! We've all got swords!
Maybe it's just ducking.
Ducking's for cowards.
Thank you.
that save? You sure can.
Neat. Save progress.
Nice. That was easy. Nice. Is this a chemistry set?
Yeah, a little camp.
This a little freaking tent? Wow.
Those chemist rebels will probably show up there with a good place out.
Okay, been there.
There's still a guy down below? I don't know.
Yeah?
You killed him, didn't you?
I think I went. Yeah.
You didn't go to the left, though, did you? Yes, you did.
I'm sure I did. Yeah.
Yes, you did. Okay, sorry.
Don't worry. Oh, wait. Look at the little butt, like, as she gets off the ladder. This little... Like, she's mooning the camera.
Pixelated butt.
Boop.
This whole game's adorable.
Even the butts.
Especially the butts. Ooh, these guys. Those butts. So you can jump on that guy.
Are you getting, hot and bothered by the pixel butt?
No.
It's okay. I can just do that to everyone. Interesting.
Yeah. Turns out the Mario method, works very well. Shame we couldn't stream this yesterday.
You would think a grenade would. Why, what happened yesterday? Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, honestly... What was yesterday? Oh, we had too much shit going on yesterday.
Yeah, I know.
The grocery shopping. And I got a haircut. Come here, little bug. Success!
Oh, look at her face.
Yeah. Hi. Thanks for all the hard work.
You're welcome.
I didn't do shit, but thank you. Regardless whoever about the one concern here, it seems nobody was hurt. Our one remaining defense robot was destroyed by somebody a while ago. So it's lucky you took those guys out for us. I have no idea who ruined my damn robot. Our living quarters...
Maybe the same person that brought the one concern here.
Who would that be?
Mm-hmm.
Our living quarters double as panic rooms. Isn't that a movie with Jodie Foster? And we can stay in there for longer than anyone outside. So if the rest of the concern couldn't find our new location, soldiers would have had to swim real far to escape or starve. Well, if you're going to help us in the future, that charmingly retro wrench needs some upgrading. Oh? Damn, son!
I beg your pardon?
Electric wrench. It's now electrified and actually has some real use. Wow, what a passive aggressive.
Yeah, you know what we've done with this so far?
You know what?
Saved
I think I've been good.
Ass.
Dick. Look at it. He's like, huh? Huh? You'll figure out what it can do as you go. But
ooh.
If you spin it a few times, it will charge up. Or could you just please do a second round of check through the town before I unlock all of the panic rooms? Oh.
Ooh.
What does this do now?
I don't know. Wait, hang on. Do that again? Your gun's bright. Shoot your gun in this form? Use your wrench again? Use your wrench. Oh, okay. I guess it just does damage better or something? This
what?
Is probably what you need to move along this blue line.
Oh, you are so fucking right. That's probably why it's on a timer. So, check through, eh? Boop, ba dip, ba do. Bouncy, bouncy, bounce. That means there's somebody else.
Yeah, there's somebody to talk to.
Yeah. Or there's other M&As.
music.
Ominous. Ominosity.
Oh yeah, if you go down from here to the right, you can try out the electric wrench. That's probably where you have to go.
I'm sorry. Going down, down, dooby-dooby-doo-round. Son of a Mitch.
You know, Ben, this guy's fired directly downward. You'd be wise to stay out from underneath them.
Oh, hi.
Oh, right, the tweaks.
The tweaks. I don't know what I'm doing.
We don't have things for any of these.
Okay, then. Whoa, okay.
Okay. I'm on board with that power-up. Alright, now try getting on that without charging. Okay, so it does still work, but you probably deal damage when you're charged.
No, I got hit!
Well, you got hit by a projectile, but like, if somebody's in the way of one of these lines, you probably deal damage, I'd imagine.
Yeah, it hurts.
Yeah, this definitely seems like something that would kill if they're in the way.
Oh, hi. Am I supposed to be out here? You said check the rest of the town. I don't think I'm supposed to be out here yet.
Maybe not. Ooh,
what's up with that planet?
That's the moon.
Technium.
It's coming apart. Real bad.
What is this, Final Fantasy VII?
Was the moon coming apart in 7?
I don't think so. I think it was a meteor?
Yeah, 7 was the meteor. Okay, oh. So they only go one direction, as indicated before. Dude.
You're insecure.
Stop.
Don't know what
Stop.
For. Shouldn't it be don't know what fur? You're insecure, don't know what fjord.
Fjords.
Fjords. Do these do something?
I like this music.
Really?
I really, really
Were like these part music. Of a thing?
Yeah, to get up there. Because you can't grab those ledges.
What's this? Nothing. Oh, little fishies outside.
Well, yeah, we're underwater.
Did you see that?
I like those little fishes.
Little fishies.
Alright, so I guess just check through the rest of things. Go up, I guess.
Oh, I'm sorry.
And I thought my sneezes were creating the body wishes.
Look at the microphone. Dude.
I was.
Boop.
I dare you.
Oh, love you. Sorry, having fun with the microphone. What's it called? Thing.
The readout.
Wave readout. Thank you. Waveform. My head hurts so much I can't like form words.
Mm-hmm. Oh right. Don't come any. No, I got this.
Okay.
Don't come any closer with your disgusting tree things. Oh god, he's got his mom. Her
I
mom.
That said three things. Oh, is that the mom or the
yeah.
sister? The mom's.
Okay, maybe.
The mom's
maybe
got
sister.
Red hair.
I don't know.
Right. What did you do to her?
I said get the hell away.
Damn, this is tense. What did you do to her?
I Oh, it's a person you happen to care about.
Boy, Black got pissed.
Well, then I should just use the wall here and smash this woman's forehead down into her neck.
God dang!
Eye for an eye.
No!
What kind of disgusting science are you doing here?
What do you want?
Leave me this sinkhole without any... Let me leave this sinkhole without any of you following. You're not gonna try to get me with whatever sick poison you killed White with.
Oh my god. You're a nice killer!
I should! Maybe I'll let you find her lying around somewhere as long as you leave me alone.
I don't believe you! I didn't think he cared for White.
Well, you have to. I'm leaving.
Damn, that was freaking tense. Arg!
Also, she.
Huh?
Agent Black.
Why do I keep thinking Black's a dude?
Because I'm voicing it.
No, it's not even that. I thought he was a dude, like, the first second he showed up in the house. Okay. Well, I guess I'm on my own. Bye! I'm just gonna save my game real quick.
Good plan.
Good flan.
Yeah, that was very tense.
Good flan. Just the whole, like, I should shove her forehead into her neck. Jesus, right?
Yeah.
Concern relief, Fred. Oh, right, that was the whole thing. Damn it!
I mean, I guess you could.
Mina?
I would follow Mina. And everything's back to normal in here.
Hey! Heard you save the whole town. Thanks, buddy. But it only goes to show, we're not as safe as we thought. Now it's time to go fuck something.
Sorry, just like, time to go fuck something gets eye level with crotch.
Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. Like,
hello.
That's the last thing that you want to hear before somebody gives you a blowjob.
Hello.
I couldn't help notice you have a penis.
Ooh, can you go that way?
Am I supposed to? No vehicular dives without proper gear only allowed for X-rays or 10.
Oh wait, we've been this way. Hang on, open the map. There are uncollected items this way. Hmm. Those three big things.
Do we decimal system? I think so. Does it say
so? So check the map again.
I'm sorry.
Where exactly these?
One's to my right.
Yeah, there's one in there. We don't know how to interact with that yet.
Oh, okay.
Oh wait, no, hang on. It looks like an electric wrench thing. It absolutely is an electric wrench thing.
Okay. Oh. What the hell just happened there?
So, it cancels out as soon as you enter
the water.
Water, which makes sense. Then how do you get in there? Can't get that yet.
What's that glowy thing?
What?
That pulsating.
Well, it's the same thing you're interacting with on this side.
Hmm. Oh, that's so to open the door once I leave.
There must be some kind of, like, suit that lets you go far. Check out the other upgrade point, or the other item point. Maybe it's there.
Why is this happening?
Sure.
I feel like I can do it, but it's not doing. Stupid thing.
So it revolves around getting the ball to stop at the peak of that mountain. It's already moved. Those are all moved.
Okay.
It's not a ball.
I didn't mean to push that button. No.
Do you have a what?
An open game bar. I don't... No, go away. Thank you. Sorry. Push the Xbox button. Do I have a directional aim at all? Like a...
No.
Oh, I can go in there. How did that happen?
Well, you weren't aiming straight up. It doesn't roll straight up.
Oh. Only goes one direction. I feel like this is doable, but like how? Is there any way to remove this thing or not?
Huh?
Is there any way to remove this thing where it was?
No. I mean, unless the solution is just another hidden wall that I did not see before.
No, it feels like it's a puzzle. Like, you're supposed to be able to do a thing to get it in there proper.
Okay, I guess we just have to come back. Oh, wait. Jump in there and fire facing left.
Like that?
Well, no, not like that. Yeah, like that. Thank you.
don't know, man.
Yeah?
Yeah, man. Oh, that's a trick shot. It's okay. Oh my, oh no! That was almost it.
That was very close.
The solution.
Wait. Hang on.
What?
There is diagonal.
Oh, you have to run at it?
Absolutely diagonally.
How do you do it?
You just have to be running.
Oh, let me try something. I think I got it.
Go for it.
Do you have to aim at a diagonal?
Yeah. Like you had your gun at an angle for a second there. That's absolutely how this works.
Oh my god. I did it.
I'm so sorry.
That was an incredible noise. Oh, okay, I gotta go that way.
Yeah. What the hell was that?
That was the sound of a vacuum cleaner that ran over its own cord.
Oops.
Oh my gosh, where do I go?
This way.
Where do I go? Did you hear how I said that? That was really funny. Oh, this guy. Hello. Oh, right, okay.
Yeah, the thing that looks like a wrench.
Oh. Fido.
Oh, boy.
What? That's shit for
me. That's not how that was supposed to work.
Metallium.
All right, great.
Bye.
Well, that was amazing.
Now, how much you want to bet we have what we need to get that other bit? Should have got some air.
That other thing, you think we can get there?
I bet we can. I'm gonna try it a bunch of times.
Alright, may I?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, I don't know why that does that.
Interesting.
It's a weird thing, right?
Interesting.
Right?
Crap. I don't think we can get there. Yeah, no. That looked like plenty of room. Ah, stop that.
Well, okay.
Oh. I think it's a matter of, like, powering both.
Does this just open the door too?
Yeah, it opens it from the other side.
Oh fuck.
I think it's a smidge too far. Unless there's like a swim faster thing we can do.
So that's... It just does that on the surface of the water.
Interesting. I did not know you could bounce off the top.
Yeah, that's really weird.
That's good to know. It's probably for a secret somewhere. I don't think you can fit through that. Oh, hey, open your map again. Oh, neat.
Hmm?
I was looking at our, percentage, or... I was curious if that was for the area.
Or for the whole game?
Yeah.
Hopefully not for the whole game.
It's for the whole game, we've got a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
you know what?
I'm gonna go up and to the
right.
Yeah.
Isn't that where our mother's room was?
To the left. Wait, should I go into mom's room? What is that?
That's a particle effect of your lung thing coming back, but you
paused. Oh my gosh! That was cool.
That's neat. Talk to the guys, maybe they'll tell you where she went.
What's up, guys?
Okay. What's happening?
You get concerned. I was just looking at this.
Oh.
Because I don't have a clock, so. Okay. Good for you.
Oh, hi.
I don't really get what's going on. We didn't like it because we didn't see anything. Okay. Hey,
hi.
Fabulous. I think the ancestors can go back to this couch now. Can I sleep? I lost my contact. What's up, Birdcage? I'm smarter than him, and her children are once again safe. Ooh, I can do a thing. What do I do?
So we've already got that. We've already got one of those too. We've only got the three slots, so maybe save up.
I want to talk. Oh. Hey, buddy! These kind folks let me research here with them. I love this guy.
I really love.
So, want to borrow my tweet crafting table? No.
Oh. I mean. The real reason is
we couldn't redraw the sprites. Yeah. Hey, I know you shut me down and all, but could you please deliver this RSVP for me to an important event? It's really vital. Certainly.
Interesting.
No. Where?
Look at it in your key items, maybe. Maybe it says. Collection.
How do I get there?
Up?
Nope.
Oh. Awkward.
RSVP. Every time I see this guy, I think of Il Pimenticio from Super Mario Sunshine.
You want to try that again?
What's his name?
I don't know. You stammered on it like three times.
Il Palazzo is from Excel Saga. What am I thinking of? The purple guy. From Mario Sunshine? He races you? Il Pentissimo? I think that's his name. No?
It's my least favorite game.
Ever?
One of my least favorite games.
Ever. How do you hate on Mario Sunshine? It's a beautiful game. What do you hate about Mario Sunshine? We have to talk about this. What do you hate about Mario Sunshine?
Really drags on. I didn't enjoy it after the first couple bits.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, so now we know you can bounce on the top of water if you're curious about it. There you go.
Okay,
so you can't leave this way. I guess we do have to find Mina. Step sound.
The reminds me of Mario's walk in Donkey Kong. The first Donkey Kong.
Okay, so where the hell could she be?
Where could you be? 3PO! Shut down all the trash compactors on the detention level!
Thank you.
What?
I was just thinking the same.
Oh, really? Just the way Mark Hamill delivers that. Where could he be? Just
like, oh, yeah, here we are.
You just don't care. God. There were soldiers outside. I know, Mom. They could have come in here and saw my VJJ. Not really well. And now you're leaving me again. I leave everything behind just to be left behind. Why don't you get out and do something for yourself, Deborah? Where is your heart? It hasn't even been a day and you're leaving me. I'll just run away. Yes, okay, fine. Jesus. Wow. I know I just make it worse for everyone. But I'd leave if I thought it meant you'd die, right? The fact is everything worked out fine. You're safe. Samba isn't, so shut up. I'm sorry. Hey guys, what's going on? Hey,
now,
lady.
Did you notice what she said at the end of her dialogue there when Mina started shouting?
I'm sorry?
No, before Mina started shouting.
Oh. No, what was it? Because she talked over it.
Waiting for those soldiers to come back. Do you think Mom called her name?
Oh, Jesus, fuck.
Do you think she reported where they are because she's upset?
I don't know, man.
I think that might be a thing that could have happened here.
Hey, Mina. What? Don't follow me, Robin. I'll just wreck your life. I'm with you. You're too nice, Robin. I guess I kind of need to help finding Samba. But promise me that you will leave me behind as soon as I start ruining things. Thank you, Robin. Let's head towards Black Rock again. Black Rock.
Black Rock.
Black Rock.
Big Black Rock.
I'm gonna save my car. Save my car? I'm gonna save my car. Yeah, by the way, did I tell you that when I get a migraine like I have right now, my words get jumbled and I can't...
Alright, because I'm seeing things.
I can't talk proper. Like, the dialogue gets jumbled in my brain sauce.
Science! Hey, that wrench will let you slide along the rails I just set up here.
Good, how convenient.
Yeah, great.
Yeah, fuck you.
I did this in a big freaking... Oh, hey, read the sign. Okay, I was hoping it would talk to the button.
So. Whoa!
What is the button about? Does it reverse it? Jump on it. Yes, it does.
Very awesome.
Ah, it affects all of them. Got it. So that's going on right now.
That's fun.
Nice.
Ooh. That was an interesting noise. I do have a key. Did that say Shardlands?
Shard Wastelands.
You know what? No.
It's too slow.
Too slow.
Ooh! Okay.
Oh, hi!
Oh, it's this place!
Who's this lady again?
The mother.
The mother.
Okay, I'm prepared to jump tracks.
I wasn't. Sorry. Let's try that again.
Yay.
Let's see, do I go left or right?
I want to see the one on the right, but like poke your head in here anyway. Ooh.
Let's do it. Because this goes back that way. So. Okay.
Yeah, no, you definitely want to. Hey, more of this stuff.
I like this new mechanic. Ah. Bye, things.
Same mechanic you always were.
What do you mean?
Probably.
Oh, fuck you. Hi, Michael Jackson.
Not how I laugh.
That's what you did.
That's not how I laugh. Okay, so in order to go to the right, you have to start from the right side.
Oh, for realsies?
Well, yeah, because it's
oh,
current.
Is that right what's happening?
I mean, or walk over there, I guess.
I think this is going to be easier to walk. It's, look, I get all this nice scenery.
Oh, yeah, this is a reversal switch over there, yes.
Okay. I went too soon. Ah! I got this, don't worry.
I really like the music in this game. I like everything in this game. It's a friggin' good game.
Come on! Thank you.
Okay, I was curious what happened when you ran out.
Impruvium!
Yay!
Oh, well, okay then. So, just that middle bit then. Whee! Okay. That's a little, Earthworm Jim for you.
Ow!
Ow!
Ow! Such a ridiculous thing.
I love it. It's a fun ass game. How do you switch party members?
I don't think you do.
Okay.
Or if you do, there's no real indication.
I don't know how to get these guys.
Oh. Bound or bomb.
That worked. So I need to go down here.
Or left.
What's up?
Right, this is here. Good.
Oh.
Good.
Okay.
Wait, open that map again? Oh. There's a route. Yeah, no, we never found the down route in that other room.
Excuse me, god fucking damn it.
We were never able to look.
Wasn't there a was there a down? Let's go there. So, okay, next area. Okay, let's do this. We got this, don't worry. You and I, we can figure this shit out.
So it's on this screen. Tells you.
Does it get cold at night? Wear an extra jacket.
Maybe not.
Yeah, he doesn't sound useful.
I feel like it's gotta just be like a gunpowder somewhere over here.
Is there anything interesting? Don't tell anyone. That's really funny. Okay. Wait, did you hear that? So it's definitely past this guy. There's this patch of sand here. See? Yeah, maybe it comes up later in the story.
Very possible.
Is that...
Okay, so no, hang on. It is definitely per area, because...
Yeah.
All right, good. That makes me feel way better.
Does that mean I got this?
Yes, that means you got it. The okay. Big one means you haven't gotten it. It's a weird thing.
I kind of like it.
The skeletons make me very nervous. Ooh, that drains your health right quick.
Yeah, it does. Perished! Oh, come on. Fuck off. Wait, does that mean I didn't get the thing? Oh, it totally does. Fuck you.
Well, maybe.
No, because see, that's completely unexplored.
Oh, jeez, yeah. I guess that's where the benefit of having multiple breathe easier underwater things comes in. I don't think there are air pockets. Wow!
That went down... Oh, okay. That went down wicked fast, didn't it? Oh, my health is, like, almost gone.
Yeah, when you run out of oxygen, you just, like, start dying.
Chris again.
So sorry.
It's gonna be like, ooh, I'm telling.
Pardon your smell over it, either. Everyone.
Way to bring attention to it.
I mean, it was picked up by the mic.
You saw it?
Yes.
Oh gosh. Alright, I'm gonna get the one that I don't forget. Lose health.
You ran out of air.
Mm.
When you run out of air, you're like every.
Oh, I see that. When it makes that high pitch squealing noise.
Yeah, it gets very significant. Well, I'm sure glad that guy thought our wrench was useless, or else we'd never get back across. These wires are already here.
Is there fast travel in this game?
Not yet. Definitely not supposed to be down here yet.
Okay.
Well, now we know there's a thing down there.
Yeah.
What was that block?
Mm.
Okay, well, sometime we will definitely have a swimming ability.
True. You know what I had for breakfast? I had eggs with chili beans and black beans and salsa and cheese and avocado. It was fucking good.
That's great.
Yeah.
The avocado.
Oh, you're not an avocado fan?
No.
Hmm. How does it feel having been my friend once? I didn't know how to say that in a sentence.
Fine, it was just kind of a weird, awkward noise. Oh! Ooh, that's important to know.
Mm-hmm.
That's extremely important to know.
Coosh, man.
But where does it charge from?
Is it broken?
No, it's the kind that's on the timer.
Oh.
So where does it charge from?
What's up, boat?
Hey, you're the bunch of butts that hauled us aboard and threw us back into the water.
Right? Am I supposed to be here?
Yeah. This is where you were going to. Block Rock region.
Block Rock. Oh, this is that one boss battle that he had.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, God.
So then we're back. I feel horrible about my mom, but I won't do anything else before I phone Samba. Mom's become paranoid about people using her and leaving her, and now I keep running off. Some daughter I am. Your mom's a fucking cunt. Anyway, let's
Whoa.
Try to find clues
you
or something.
You want to lose affiliate that quickly?
Oh, we can't say that word?
I mean, we can probably say that word.
Okay.
It's fine. I'm joking.
Anyway, let's try to find clues or something. Yeah, it's not YouTube. About where that agent could have run off to. I doubt there's still soldiers here. They'll be distracted by a mysterious disappearing town by now.
A mysterious disappearing town. Who told you?
What's funny, one of my favorite things to say is, no gender-based insults. I mean, I believe in that. I just think it's just such a funny thing to say. No gender-based insults, please. Oh, we are in Black Rock.
Yeah, we're here. So, how many other houses are gone?
Hmm.
Oh, you're gonna have...
Robin! Why are you even back here? Never mind. Did you see my boy Pontus where you come from? I last saw him 8 hours ago, and now it's in the middle of the night and pouring rain. Is it? It's pretty light out.
He's Spaceman!
My boys have imaginations, but now I wonder what kind of person I could actually be. I told him not to go after such things, but he said he'd prove...
Moon Man!
He found a Moon Man and left. You're getting excited.
I am excited. The moon is key in this story. You can see it in every backdrop.
Oh, yeah.
No? Okay, so that's what that key up there is for.
Wait, what was that little symbol?
Saving.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was a little guard at a checkpoint. Because we had a checkpoint.
How did you get this key?
I don't know yet.
Hmm.
We might as well check the community sentry. Oh, hey.
Well, hello there, vigorous young Robin. So, want to borrow my tweet casting table?
Yeah, maybe. We've got stuff now.
Increased movement speed. Do you want to do that one?
I mean, I have to assume, given the nature of the game as a Metroidvania, we'll be able to make all of these eventually. Right?
Mm-hmm.
So, go ahead, since we have the ivory thing. And then I guess go ahead and make these too. Great.
How does Fleetfoot work?
At save statues.
Wait, what?
You change them at save statues.
Oh.
Check out the community center. Or, nope, we've got... Ooh, another house is destroyed. That's your house. No, Elro's house.
What was she doing? That was destroyed in an earlier cutscene, you know?
Right. But you haven't been back to it since then.
So she was just kind of... Equip tweaks. Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
Hmm.
I don't see us going in water right now. Yeah, a little.
This is a church.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I know everything.
there's more to the church, though.
Yeah, there's that creepy lady.
No, there's
not. Who's gone.
That's curious.
They took her. A soldiers over here, they took Turcosa away from me, and I have no idea where to. I haven't been able to sleep since.
Oh, the lady that was here.
Yeah. He's just drinking.
Oh, man.
Do you want me to take the...
Why was she so surprised to see me alive?
Probably because she called in the hit on you.
Did she really?
I have no idea. It seems like the thing, though. Because she was the one who was so offended that you were a mechanic around her children.
Yeah.
And now she's like, save my child! I was like, oh, because you care about your child, but not me. Got it.
The makers of this game really have a problem with mom figures.
Maybe it's because there are a lot of shitty mom figures.
I suppose so. I mean, there's some pretty awesome moms out there.
Yeah. Maybe we'll run into one later, because there's like 8 more characters we haven't met yet.
Oh, that's right. There's like a whole cast of characters
on the title screen. There's a whole bunch of them.
So this game's huge, huh?
So it's probably to the left.
Left trigger makes you duck.
Somewhere. Oh, okay. Who the hell are you?
What if you saw this just coming at you? Whoa. Hi. What? Yeah, do you want to write this down? Write this down. This might come in handy. Sure.
There, it's written down.
Was that a... Steam save?
Yeah.
Okay.
A steam save.
Okay. Let's get this chest over here.
Another.
Oh. Hey, guy.
Person.
I don't know.
Is that a... What the hell is that?
Did you hear that? Shit! Fuck! Get away!
What?
Get away! I am scared of you!
Hell is that? I did not know this was a horror game.
Did you hear the noise it made?
Yes. I don't like you.
Yeah.
It can probably move through walls.
Okay, it's kind of cute.
Oh, it recovers. That's not an okay noise. That is not an okay noise.
I think that's all I can do on it.
Yeah, so I guess leave. Terrifying.
Excuse me, that was a burp. Aha!
Yay! Poor thing.
Coming back to places and getting shit you couldn't get before. It's just like that.
That's a new noise. I think you might need to look out. I heard something else.
Where? That one?
It was by the door and it disappeared. Would you like me to drive?
No, why? Am I doing okay?
Sorry, it seems... No, you're fine.
Use your mouth words.
don't know where you're going. You're looking for Mom.
Yeah.
But you've been everywhere to the right.
Sure. I'm not going this way. I'm just gonna go get stuff that you couldn't get before. Okay. Oh, it's my house. Hello, house. Oh. Hey, cute out. I'm sorry.
You had a cute bit, Mina.
Jesus.
What?
You really want the lesbian sex to happen, don't you?
Everybody's cute. I want everybody to have friends.
I'm not hearing a no.
No, don't skip.
Do you see in a place this size alone? I'm not gonna let you do that for long, right? I better move in. My secret shaman's gonna love your people's shows. What do you mean, your people? Are you tired about a town full of people who think they're smart, but they invent really useless crap? Anyway, hope you can keep this place. So, where do you keep all the naughty stuff?
And you thought I was on the wrong track.
Oh, invisible squid! Ooh. Invisible squid attacking my face.
Oh, the blushing sprite.
Talking about worship stuff here.
You guys are cute.
Wow.
So it's in the basement though, right?
So she slept with me, essentially.
Yay.
Yeah, but there's nothing down here.
Closer? Maybe she does a thing? I don't know. Okay, nothing, I guess.
I mean, there's like a room, right? There's a room down there.
No.
There's no map. Doesn't it look like that should be a little room to go into?
No.
No?
No.
You don't see this as a little opening thing and this is a room?
No, because those are all background bits that are on the outside of rooms all the time.
Yeah, but it just seems so, like...
I mean, I guess it could be.
Lesbian sex!
Oh. I think I know where he is.
Where who is?
The child.
Oh, where?
Probably at the first wrecked house. All the way to the left, where you started the game. Or through that wall that you couldn't break before. Yay!
All the way to the left, you say?
Well, I think you can go through this cave.
Oh, okay.
Look at the map. Okay, no, not through the cave. You have to go the overland route.
Sure. Enemy like makes a squeaky noise like that. Yeah, they just don't die. No. Bad ghost.
Oh, you can break that wall now too.
Oh, there's a thing to the far left.
Yeah.
You see that?
That's where I'm trying to... Why do you keep opening the map so much?
Because I want to see where I'm going.
Yeah, that guy. That was on the other side of the door that one time.
That woman in town said the boy saw something. Is that thing it? Maybe.
Okay. Hello. Oh, this is bad.
A golden ticket! Tweak schematic. Okay. Gross.
Well, maybe we should not have blown all our tweak stuff on other items.
Nah, we're good.
You want to explore to the left of the house before this door auto shuts on you?
No. Well, will you just tell me what you are? I've been saying all this time, dude. I'm like, of the clever guys of this planet. Hail, moon person. What is your pronoun?
Oh my god! Nice.
That's great. What's your pronoun?
Nice.
Shut up. You are not a person. Dude, we're talking to each other. Chill out, okay? You're a weird alien. I'm not the alien. How are you walking around in the open? You're nuts. What is he talking about? Are you human? Yes, stop asking. I don't believe you! Then don't ask. It can't be true. Boss battle? Hey, who? Robin, I thought you were blown up. Could you get me out of this thing? Where are you people? Get away from me. What is happening?
Okay.
Is he okay?
So for some reason, we're weird for being able to just walk around in the open. Oh, so...
Smash all the sides of the boxes.
Probably a match.
Or
that. Ooh, that hurts. You want to stay out of the way of him.
Yeah. Oh, I got it. Well, I smashed all the sides.
Maybe let that alien guy get further under the platform so he can...
Like under here?
Yeah. Now he has a little ways to go, and you can do more smash. More.
Oh, fuck. It just seems that, whoa, man, that takes a toll.
Yes, it does.
Yeah, shit, that takes a toll, man. Wow. I'm glad it put me here.
What are these little areas down here for? Can you, like, go in there?
Ah, fuck. Jesus, fuck me. Okay.
Oh, wait, maybe if you get down one of those when he can't see you, he'll get lost.
Oh shit, I shouldn't have done that. Shit! Come on. How did his health go down? Did I do anything?
No, it's the health of the ice thing.
Okay.
It's not his health, it's the event health. So you're probably meant to sneak to the next one to the left when he's looking the wrong way.
One more time.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm digging it. I'm into it.
I'm also into it.
Okay.
hide must be fully busted.
Yeah, because it tinked when I did it.
I gotta dodge.
Fuck. Fuck.
I need to move.
Thank you, Jeremy. Very helpful right now.
I'm glad. Because you didn't seem to be realizing it.
Okay. It is kind of a combination of shit. Okay. Got it.
Hey, there we go. All right.
Stop this! What will you do now, anyway? What is this? I will cage you all in ice, you freaks. Yeah.
You're alive?
Yeah. Oh, crap. Ah. Who is this? Ah, the air! I'm dying! I need to get back to the tower! Who the hell is this guy? He was just some dude. Pontus, who was that man? And I've told you not to come seek me out anymore. I would... Gasp, is that you, Sunflower?
Ah!
Who's Elro? I was convinced everyone... Oh, Elro! Okay, that's right. He was in the... Why did I come back home? Oh, they're shivering. Your niece and... They're both gone, Robin. I'm so sorry. I'm just happy you're still alive, Robin. I love how chill Pontus is. With, like, everything. He's like, what's up? Hello.
Oh, yes.
Stop! That face that you're giving right now. You're not getting her into danger, are you? Ha. We're just doing fine, thank you. That's why you're all hugging Robin's brother. Let's get Pontus. I didn't know that was his brother. Her brother.
Yeah. That was established at the beginning.
Excuse me. So knowing what happened to me and Robin, you understand I have to take her with me so we can hide. PFF, don't be treating her like a baby, man. You don't know the things she's had to deal with. Her father just died.
PFF, I don't know.
Don't be stupid about it. You don't know her. You told me she was helping you with machinery and you got caught. That's enough to off people here, eh? Agents are... Gonna follow that scripture, but this particular agent wanted me. Robin knows this. She shouldn't see or hear more things that will upset her. She needs calm. If I were her, I'd think I was fully responsible then. That is not your business. Robin has strong reactions to bad things, I can tell. She'll avoid hearing it. She doesn't talk much anymore. It's none of my business, but you're telling me all of her business? She got a point. So what the hell did you do in all this? Hi! Hey, Sunflower. Pontus, get home, okay? Oh. I read that with the wrong inflection. Pontus, get home, okay? I've been hanging around Blackrock. Well, now. I've been hanging around Blackrock, looking through the remains of my house all night.
It's also Blockrock, not Blackrock, but...
You know, in my defense, the A's look a little... O-y. Found my vintage sword, but it's broken. Pontus saw me once, and began to seek me out, wanting to talk to me about my daughter. She and Pontus were very close friends, and I'm sure she misses her too. I guess he found someone else to follow around tonight, though, whoever he was. Looked like a concern HQ armor piloted by an idiot. Why are you guys here? If Robin managed to get to your place, why didn't you stay in hiding there? Me, I'm, I like, I, I'm sorry, I'm taking over the voices for some reason. I don't know why I'm doing that, sorry. Me and her are gonna take this runway agent.
Designers, make it work! Make it work, designers. What's up, Draken?
Gonna take out this runaway agent that ran off with someone. I don't feel like I can condone that, Robin. You should really stay somewhere safe. No, must save. Yeah, Robin. I don't want to see more family get hurt, Sunflower. Stop calling me Sunflower. That's a little fucking... You know, I thought it was her boyfriend, and, like, Sunflower was a term of endearment.
No.
But when it's coming from a brother,
no,
it's
Elro's,
sort of...
Elro's just kind of an asshole in some respects.
Yeah.
It's like...
Oh, man, there's somebody named Thronezilla.
Yeah.
In the chat, and that's an amazing name. Does it have to do with toilets? I refuse to help you in anything that's guaranteed to get you hurt. Just stay with me.
Imagine having a bowel movement so powerful that it creates a kaiju in the bathroom.
It's just like... What'd that do to the mic? Sorry.
No worse than my sneezing.
Just stay with me now, and we'll find somewhere to hide tomorrow, okay? PFF, you don't have any
Stop
faith...
Stop that.
You don't have any faith in this girl Skittles, do you? I have all my faith in you.